monograph.
Absolutely.
And then, so these fingers are easier to move, you were thinking?
I think that when they close, they just close more like a hand. The other ones are just kind of off a little. These ones.
And this is all through your muscle. Your brain tells your muscle what to do. And your muscle operates the device. Mm-hmm. Wow. That's cool.
You pick up the Shriner's hat? Is that possible?
I don't think I should pick that up. Where are you?
I don't know if you're releasing it. You're saying where are you going to school or not?
Biz.
Are you going to Biz?
Cool. Yeah, visitation.
And so, like, when will you get another one, Sydney? Another arm?
I don't know. Probably next year.
Right.
Whenever I grow out of this one.
Yeah. Did you want to demo like her grasping?
Yeah.
Like, could I hand you my phone?
You have a cell phone. You're able to text.
You can drop it.
Okay. I don't want to. I can shake your hand.
All right.
Thank you.
I saw you. Hi. And you can do high fives.
Very cool. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Can I try it?
Yeah. So for this first iteration, you were more.